this is, it's called the tastes of nuclear physics, because we bring international speakers to let our students know about timely topics in nuclear physics and nuclear astrophysics, with the aim of infusing them towards higher education. We're doing PhD studies, master studies, whatever they want to dream in life. So they must understand what kind of projects they can do, what kind of possibilities there are out there. Well, this is the 8th edition. The first time we did this, no one thought that it would last for such a long time. Actually, many people doubted that this would be such a big event, because there were other schools happening, and they always organized them in nice nature reserves. One was in Kruger National Lab. Obviously, there was no way to keep this going. So here is a low-cost event where our speakers, most of them, they pay themselves from their own grants or from their own pocket, and they are willing to come here to Africa, to South Africa, to help us developing our people, right? So that's the special thing. We do it here on campus, everyone is involved. It's a little bit more of a family life. I wanted to make an announcement, because every year we organize the Taste of Nuclear Physics here at UWC, with the exception of once at Stellenbosch University. And we wanted to expand this to other historically disadvantaged institutions. And this next year, we just got the email confirmation from the NRF that we got the funds to organize it at the University of Zululand. This is a special event, which will also be happening at UniSulu campus. So everyone at UniSulu will get again excited with this, with all these international people coming, and all the students will be very, because they are also very isolated, right? Even more than us. So that's our goal, and the goal has been achieved, that we move the Taste of Nuclear Physics to different universities where all the students can enjoy it.